what do we need for the tabernacle? That's one thing we have to understand. What is a tabernacle? What is a tabernacle? It's a place of meeting. It's a place of worship. That is the place where we go to worship. So that is the basic line is, that's a place of meeting. Meeting who? The Lord. So that is the significance of that one thing. And the second, if I remember about this white